Can you actually make money with affiliates? Hi, I'm Angel. The answer to that is yes, you can. I make thousands each year with affiliates, and I'm gonna reveal to you exactly how much I made. If you're new to my channel, welcome. I have a lifestyle YouTube channel at Angelverse 2, and I created this channel to share all of the behind the scenes business aspects, how I make money, how you can grow your social media, and everything entrepreneurship. So if that interests you, go ahead and click that subscribe button right now and check that bell for notifications. Now let's jump right into the juicy information that you're waiting to find out more about. This video, I'm gonna share with you some examples that I have made money with affiliates and how much I've made from those affiliates. In the next video, in the following video, I'm gonna share with you some ways you can actually make money with affiliates. So be sure to keep a lookout for that one. First, for those of you who are not familiar, let's just start with the definition of affiliates. It's literally making a commission off of selling someone else's product or service. That's pretty much all it is. You're marketing somebody else's product and they give you a small little piece of token as a thank you for marketing the product. Now, keep in mind, the thing I love about affiliate income is that affiliate income can also serve as passive income, passive revenue. Passive revenue is pretty much money that can be made while you sleep, in essence. So pretty much once it's out there, you can continually to make money off of it as long as the product is out there, of course, and the affiliate program continues to exist. But yeah, I mean, you can make money indefinitely, kind of, sort of, pretty much. So let's just dive into it, and I'm gonna share with you how much I've made from a few companies. Okay, so I had to write this stuff down because I don't know this off the top of my head, okay? Now, everyone knows about this program. The first program I'm gonna talk about is Amazon. I'm pretty sure if you've been in the influencer or content marketing world, you are familiar with Amazon, but you may not have known you can make money with Amazon through affiliate commissions. You do have to apply to their program, and they actually like where you're gonna promote it, whether it's your website or Instagram or whatever. They ask you about all the information, but you do have to apply to the program. And once you're approved, you can create an influencer storefront, pretty much. And you can also like download their extension, where when you have a product that you want to refer people to, you just click on the text link to get a link so that your commissions can get tracked. Okay, so I've been a part of Amazon affiliate program for a while now, probably I think over a year or two. And I can't pull up more than 3 months here on this report here unless I go down on extensive. I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna share with you my last 3 months that I've gotten paid from Amazon. So I'm gonna show it here on screen so you can see in August, I'll be getting paid $602. I haven't gotten paid that yet. They usually pay like towards the end of the month, but that's what I'm getting paid this month. And then last month I was paid $1,368 and some change. And then the month before that, I made $710 and some change. So that's to give you an idea of what I've made from Amazon as an influencer based off my commissions. So let's move to another company to give you guys some clarity about. This is how much I've made from one product, okay? From one product that I have promoted, I made $5,792.50 from. Now that's over the past year. I was able to just quickly pull up the past year, how much I've made from that one product with the company that I promoted and I've made that amount from. So, can you make money with affiliates? Yes, you can. Now, my number one and most important tip I'm gonna give to you guys is to make sure that you post affiliates with products that you love, adore, products that you use, and you are absolutely passionate about. The reason why I've been able to generate good revenue from affiliate marketing is because I only do that. The tip I'm giving you guys, if you take that tip to heart, you know, you will start to generate revenue and it won't have to come back and haunt you. I'll talk about that in my next video. But I only promote products that I use, I love, and I adore. And, you know, I can literally say, I purchased this with my money, but it's worth every dime. Praising another product, you should get a little piece of commission if somebody goes and buy that product because you like it. You know, so don't think that you gotta be a salesman or anything, but I'll talk more into ways to make money with affiliates in the next video. But I want to share with you a little bit of numbers for transparency so you can get an idea about how much I have made with some affiliates. Now, this is the key that I want you to take away from this video. Not how much I made, but I want you to take away, to make money with affiliates, you need to make sure to have a basic understanding of the commission structure. Okay, so there are pretty much two structures with commissions. One is pay-per-click, so anytime somebody clicks a link, you get paid. Now, that may be like a cent, they may be 5 cents, they may be 10 cents. And then the second way is with percentage-based commissions. So like 1% of a product up to 70% of a product. So it really depends. So first, keep in mind that commission structure. Like, I'm gonna give you the prime example. 1 month, I think in Amazon, I got about 40,000 clicks and I only made about $1,000 that month, I think. Now, if it was another company, they pay 8 cents per click that you push. So if that company had paid me based on 40,000 clicks, I would have gotten what, $4,000? You see the difference? I didn't make 4,000 when Amazon, I only made about 1,000. So, you know, keep in mind the structure. Is it pay-per-click or is it percentage based? And also keep in mind how many clicks you think you can push. That's also important. Well, again, we'll talk about ways in the next item. Once you understand the commission structure. Now, when it comes to percent, you have low ticket items versus high ticket items. High ticket percentage commissions is usually between like 30 and 70%. Those are really, really great commissions. Those things you will likely be able to make really good money from versus low ticket items. And I will say Amazon commission is usually between 1% and 10%. Now, they did just get slashed recently, like where we were getting, I think, like between 5% and 10% for certain items. Now it got cut down to like 1%, 2%, 3%, 4%. It's like, it's nerve-wracking. I mean, so keep that in mind too with affiliates. You know, it may be a certain rate for a certain period, then they may change their structure. So keep that in mind. That means either you gotta work harder to generate that same amount of revenue, where if you're used to getting, you know, $500 from a certain company, if they cut their affiliates, then either you gotta work harder or find another affiliate source. These months with Amazon was pretty good, but they have not always been good. I definitely say that. Keep that in mind. Make sure to understand the commission structure. So in my next video, I'm gonna be discussing ways you can actually make money with affiliate links. And I'm gonna give you like a beginner's guide to making money with affiliates. Also, below in the description box, I have a link to a number of ways you can make money with affiliates. And it's a freebie for you. So it's, you know, more information. You can never get enough information. So make sure to click the link to download the free resource about affiliates. If you guys have any questions, make sure you drop me a comment. And I will see you guys hopefully in my next video.